Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm filming under natural light, so please forgive me if the light keeps changing. I don't really know how to deal with that. I'm learning and I just really like the look of videos under natural light, so I'm trying something new. So as you probably already know because you read the title, today we're going to talk about jeans and I am going to show you five essential jeans in my closet, in my wardrobe, jeans that I can't live without. So I am starting a new series here on my channel. I'm going to create a capsule wardrobe of mine. I'm not really going to like throw away stuff or anything like that, but I'm just going to curate and kind of like make a selection of items that I find absolutely essential for my wardrobe. And I think that would be really fun to share with you guys. So today we're going to tackle the first category and that would be jeans. I am definitely a jean and t-shirt kind of a girl. So yeah, I figured that would be the best category to start with. So let's start off with the first pair of jeans that I find absolutely essential for my wardrobe. So the first type of jeans that I find absolutely essential would be my mom jeans. You don't have to go for mom jeans necessarily if that's not your style, if they don't fit you. You can go for girlfriend or boyfriend style of jeans, but the category is jean that is a little bit less stretchy, so something a little bit more firm that has a little bit more of that like real denim old school feel to it, something that is a little bit more loose fitting, not super tight, and just something that's like a little bit more relaxed. So that would be my jean number one. I picked these acid wash kind of like 80s inspired jeans just because they are my current favorite. I'm obsessed with them. If you follow me on Instagram, and if you don't, please make sure to follow me on Instagram because I post a lot over there as well, a lot of outfits and like just like lifestyle stuff. So if you follow me there, you would see that I wear these jeans so many times. They're like on almost all my pictures. It's embarrassing, but I don't care. So yeah, I love these jeans just because they have this like vintage vibe to it, but definitely these are just for like example. It doesn't have to be this specific jean. So yeah, something loose, something a little bit more relaxed. I like to pair these with crop tops or just like in general tighter fit tops. I like to wear them with heels and flats equally. I can dress them up, dress them down. Super convenient pair of jeans to have in your wardrobe. Second pair of jeans that I find really essential for my wardrobe are the skinny black jeans. These are just my Zara skinny jeans. I have quite a few black skinny jeans in my collection. I just picked these because I like that they have this raw hem and just a little bit of detailing here around the hem. So they're a little bit different. Black skinny jeans in my book are an absolute staple. I wear them so much. They are so easy to be dressed down. You can look super cool, a little bit more edgy for like daytime looks, and then you can easily transfer them and just like elevate them with some nice heels, like dress your tops, and they are perfect for nights out as well. So yeah, they're very, very versatile and I just love skinny jeans. I styled here with my simple gray t-shirt and I wore a pair of mules for like a more daytime look, and then I paired them with snake boots. And yeah, I think that would be like a cool, more nighttime appropriate look. And I just added a belt for like some additional detail. But yeah, black skinny jeans are definitely a must. Staying in the same lane, I think you need a pair of blue skinny jeans. Again, I know they're not super trendy right now, but they are essential. Skinny jeans are so convenient when you wanna wear like more oversized tops. I love pairing skinny jeans with like oversized shirts or t-shirts or cardigans or jumpers, sweaters, anything basically. Also, I love wearing skinny jeans in winter and fall just because when I use a lot of like layering, when I am wearing long coats, somehow I do prefer to have like a little bit more fitted bottoms and something that's a little bit more like snug and just like skinny. I don't really like to look overly bulky, even though that was a trend and probably still is. I'm so sorry guys. but it's just not my preference. I like to wear something a little bit more fitted on the bottom if I have a lot of layers on top. So I would definitely still recommend having a good pair of skinny jeans that fits you well. Find a rise that is perfect for you. That is very important. Find a rise of jeans that is perfect for your body shape. Just because now we see more of high-waisted jeans, that doesn't mean that that suits everyone. Still, there are body shapes that are much better off with like mid-waist jeans or even low-waist jeans. So just like find cut that suits your body shape. But yeah, blue skinny jeans are just something that I find absolutely essential. Today I paired them with this blue shirt from Zara. I think it's an old shirt, but I love because it has this like nice bow tie detail in the front, and it's also a little bit cropped, so it shows a little bit of my stomach area, which is something that I personally wear quite a lot. So yeah, that's just how I styled these jeans today, just to show you pretty much what I mean by balancing like the top and the bottom when skinny jeans can be quite handy. And yeah, so this is like a perfect like daytime casual outfit. I am left with two more pairs to show you guys, and the second last would be white jeans. I love white jeans. This is also, I mean, I love all of these jeans, guys, so I keep saying I love these, but yeah, I just wear jeans so much. So pair of white denim is also another staple that I think everyone should have in their wardrobe. They are perfect for spring and summer, and even sometimes in winter, if they are of something like this with a little bit more of a bone color, less like bright white. I just styled them here with a cute crop knit top. I love wearing knits in summer. This is probably like my favorite outfit for the summer. I love wearing knits, and this is just like a cute little pink top. I think it's also from Zara. And these pants I think are from Massimo Dutti. And the last pair of jeans, don't worry, I didn't forget them, would be ripped jeans. I love ripped jeans. I don't know, maybe that's something like from the past, from like childhood, that I always loved ripped jeans. It was like so cool to have ripped jeans when I was a kid. So yeah, I think it stayed for me, with me forever. So I still to this day love a good ripped jean. These are from NAKD and I love them. They are very firm. They don't have almost any stretch to them. So they're really, really cool. I think they're gonna wear so nicely. They're very new. I never wore them because I bought them in the winter and it was just cold to wear such ripped jeans. So yeah, I'm really excited to wear them and get a little bit of wear and tear in them, so they're gonna look a little bit more vintagey, a little bit more loved. So I just styled these with this sports bra, actually. I don't even know why I did that. I normally don't really wear like athleisure so much, but yeah, I don't know, I just wanted to pair this with something unexpected, so I picked this like black sports bra. But I really like this one because it's like very strappy, it doesn't really look like a sports bra. So I paired these jeans with this sports bra, and then I put over a blazer just for like a little bit more put together look. This is really cute look for going out. You can wear this with trainers, with like some like bulky trainers. I would recommend that, and that would be like a cute casual look. Or you can wear this with a nice pair of heels, and then it's a really fun outfit for going out. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. That would be all. I don't have anything else to add at the moment, and I think I already talked a lot. I'm really trying my best to be like more on point and not like just, I don't know, drift with my thoughts. But yeah, I hope that this was interesting, useful, and fun to watch. If it was, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate that. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I would also appreciate that. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.